Dr. Banks believed that if you laugh long and hard once a day, you will be much healthier. Now, he starts in a way that's much more personal than I started with you. Dr. Banks would begin by asking his audience, how many of you make love once a day? About 1% of the hands would go up. He said, that's about normal. How about once a week? 49% of the hands would go up. He says, that's about normal. How about once a month? 48.9999999997% of the hands would go up. He said, that's about normal. And he said, how many of you make love once a year? All the way in the back, up in the bleachers in the next to God section, a man jumps up and goes, me, 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 me. And Dr. Banks goes, my God, man, you only have sex once a year. How can you be that excited? And he said, tonight's the night. Can't you just feel your blood vessels expand?